Back now to the Trump presidency. A mother from Guatemala could not hold back the tears when she saw her 7-year-old son for the first time since they were separated at the border.
She is suing the Trump administration for splitting them up. CBS News correspondent Weijia Jiang is near Baltimore with the reunion that happened overnight.
Beata Mejia Mejia sobbed as she held her son for the first time in more than a month.
What did you tell your mom when you saw her for the first time?
That I love her. Mejia Mejia and 7-year-old Darwin were separated in May after they crossed the border near San Luis, Arizona, seeking asylum. But asylum seekers must go to an official port of entry to enter the U.S. legally, something Mejia Mejia did not do. Mejia Mejia and Darwin were taken to a detention center in Arizona.
Can you describe the moment you realized Darwin was being taken from you?
One day they called him by his name, she told us, and took him away. We asked Darwin about what it was like inside a detention center.
Darwin, were you scared? Did you wonder when you would see your mom again?
Mejia Mejia filed a federal lawsuit Tuesday against several government agencies and Trump administration officials seeking a court order releasing Darwin into her custody. On Thursday, the Justice Department agreed to release Darwin.
The family's lawyer tells us Darwin claims he got shots while inside that detention facility. He will now get a medical checkup, including a full blood test. Meanwhile, Mejia Mejia is out on bond as she waits for a hearing on her asylum status, which is set for August, and her lawsuit remains open. Weijia Jiang, CBS News, Lithicum Heights, Maryland.